Steven, when you get through showing them to their rooms, go fetch Hill to get it cleaned up and smell them real nice and sent over to Dr. Schultz.
Actually, Mitchell Candace, it's something I ain't told you about yet.
What?
Hilda in the hot box.
What's she doing there?
What you think she doing there in the hot box? She been punished.
What'd she do?
She run off again.
Jesus Christ, Steven, how many people ran away while I was gone?
Two.
When did she go?
Last night. They brung her back this morning.
How long she been in the box?
How long you think she been in there? All damn day. And the little bitch got 10 more days to be in there.
Still, take her out.
Take her out? Why?
Because I said so, that's why. Dr. Schultz is my guest. Hildy is my nigga. Southern hospitality dictates I make her available to him.
But Miss O'Candace, she run off.
Jesus Christ, Steve. What is the point of having a nigga that speaks German if you can't wheel him out when you have a German guest? Now, I realize it is inconvenient, but still, you take her ass out.
Yes, sir. Y'all done hurt the man. Get her ass up out of there. Cora, get over there and get her cleaned up. Bring her back over here to Dr. What did he say your name is? Schultz?
Schultz.
Schultz.
Thank you.